Spirit, please show me a yes. Thank you. Spirit, would you please show me what a no response looks like? Thank you, Spirit. Spirit, are the messages that I have delivered today through the use and help of my intuition and tarot and oracle cards the correct and accurate message that the majority of the collective need to hear about their own situation? Spirit, are these responses coming from the most high vibrational beings? Spirit, am I in fact one of the so-called chosen ones and a light worker here to help heal humanity? Thank you, Spirit. Have I lied at all about any of the situations that I have talked about? Spirit, has Brittany, the intuitive cosmic wifey, gone so far as to try to harm my child or get him removed from my life? Spirit, will this be successful in any capacity? Spirit, is she going through a bout of negative, well-deserved karma at this time? Spirit, was she in fact jealous of me the entire time and stole my personality, trying to push it off as her own? Spirit, is this now well known and is my name cleared? Spirit, is she in denial of the fact that she lost this battle? Spirit, is she doing anti-beauty and confidence spells against me? Spirit, is this the reason for her hair falling out? Spirit, will she succeed in any type of legalities that she is trying to conjure against me? Spirit, am I divinely protected and watched over by many, many ancestors and spirit guides? Thank you, Spirit, for your helpful, insightful, intuitive downloads, answers, guidance, as always. Usher.